as the Speedway Chevrolet pace car is pulling off, and these kiddos will have 19 laps to go. As three wide on the start there. As Austin Kramer in the 14 doing some work, splitting through traffic. Landon Smith right on the back bumper of the 7, Dylan Frazier now. Brooklyn Bender right there. Single file out of turn 2. Haley Constance trying to make her way around Marissa Sawin. Not much there right now. As it is Frazier, Bender, Smith. As Sawin trying to take the high line and get around. As Haley Constance looked to make a move there and ends up tapping the brakes and backing off of that. Some lap traffic now coming into play. It is still Frazier, Bender, Sawin, and Constance. 1, 2, 3, 4. 11 laps to go. As the 31's going to join the party again, Christopher Trey going. As the three ladies are bunched up now, Bender, Sawin, and Constance go three wide into turn 1. Seeing Bornson in the 59 setting some picks here. As Sawin's going to get around Bender and Frazier there. And Marissa Sawin, your new leader. Haley Constance with a nice move to get around the 18 of Brooklyn Bender. As Sawin makes contact with Borson ahead. And Haley Constance able to get around and able to hold off. It is going to be Sawin and Constance now. With 6 laps to go, Sawin, Constance, Frazier, and Bender. Lap traffic definitely coming into play there. Five laps to go. Can Haley Constance work her way back up into top position again on the Youth Hornet podium? Laps ago, it's going to be between Sawin and Constance, the battle for the top position. Brooklyn Bender pulls off in the 18. As Sawin and Constance have pulled away from Dylan Frazier in the 3rd spot. And Constance and Sawin make contact through the start-finish line. And Haley Constance able to get around Marissa Sawin. white flag is out, one lap to go for your leader, Haley Constance in the 21. Can Melissa Sawin muster up enough juice to get around Haley Constance? It does not appear so. Black and white checkered flag out, and there is your winner once again, Haley Constance. Melissa Sawin in the 4, and Dylan Frazier in the 7, rounding out the podium.